McCloskey hasn't got a lot of computerized systems in it. It's manually operated. And the few things you is operate by a computer, you can actually override it. They try to keep all the machines standard as far as they can go to make it easier for the people to interchange the parts from one machine to another machine. And then another nice benefit is there's always space made or a plan made to open spaces for technicians to work on the machine.
Yeah, the Dash 9 wheel loader now has the new Hyundai technology in it, which is in the transmission and onto the hydraulic system. So basically what it does, it prioritizes your hydraulic function and it speeds up the transmission function. So it is more productive and lower fuel costs.